And now we've got our final group from Cambridge East Primary. These girls look like they're all ready to go, and I love how coordinated your outfits are. So I'm just going to try and get all their names because there's, I think, 9 of you guys. So what was your name?
Tiana. Maddie.
Megan.
Emily.
Ashlyn.
Yana.
Georgia.
Satori.
Bria.
Yay! So many of you, I love it. Now, what is the name of your group?
Fluoronine.
Fluoronine, cool. How did you guys come up with that?
Because our costumes are like fluoro.
Yeah, and there's 9 of you, so very appropriate. Yeah, and what are you guys going to be performing for us today?
We're performing a dance, and our music's by Reese Maston.
Okay, cool. So how do you think the group as a whole are feeling right now before the performance?
I think we're all nervous, really.
Yeah. Cool. You guys are going to be fantastic. I'm very much looking forward to the performance. So let's go and check it out now, see how amazingly they do, and then have a bit more of a chat about all their dancing later on. Girls, it was such an amazing performance. Come and sit with me so we can have a bit of a chat. I have to say, I'm a big fan of Reese Maston. Do you like him yourself?
Yes,
yep. Really. He's pretty great. Now, how long have you guys been practicing that dance for?
More than 3 weeks and over 2 months.
Over 2 months even? Far out. So how long have you guys been all dancing together for?
First time, pretty much.
Yeah? Yeah. Cool. And so do you all learn dance at a specific dance studio or anything?
I think so, yes.
Yeah. Cool. Nice. Well, you guys did such a fantastic job. Now, I hear you guys had a competition recently that you entered in for, and that's why you've got some epic costumes today. What was that competition?
It was the Waikato gymnastics competition, where there were heaps of different schools from around the Waikato coming in, like Horohoro, Karapiro, Leamington.
All over Cambridge and Hamilton and things, yeah. And so what other sort of performances did you guys see at that competition?
There were gymnastics and also hip-hop and cheerleading.
Yeah, cool. So how did you guys do in the competition?
We came first.
Yeah, so cool. We don't even need to say it quietly because that's such an amazing achievement. So congratulations on that. So do you think you guys were actually like the best on the day by far?
Probably not the best, but we were pretty good.
But you obviously were pretty good since you won, so congrats. Now, how do you guys think you'll do in this Has Your School Got Talent competition? Are you hoping to win?
Yeah, I think we could do pretty good.
Yeah, I reckon. You guys are a fantastic group and you've been working really hard together, obviously. What's it like going to Cambridge East Primary?
Pretty
pretty cool.
Yeah? What sort of stuff have you guys been doing at school recently?
Fractions.
Just all your normal kind of school stuff. So do you guys ever get a chance to dance while you're at school or even perform in front of the school?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. When was the last time you guys performed in front of the school?
I don't know when, but last time we did it in front of the juniors, I think.
Yeah.
The last time we did it was before we went to the hip hop competition. So we did it about one day before.
Yeah. Sweet. So you've obviously been practicing heaps for that. So thank you so much for your performance and for having a bit of a chat to me. It's been so nice to meet you guys, and we may be seeing you again later on in our Hazzy School Got Talent competition.